Fuck with a vibe in you. Never knew there was a side of you that I didn't view. People were telling me shit that I didn't see. I still went with it. I didn't have that judgment in me. No. Lesson learned, never again. Precious burn, them at an end. Chose what we earned, but never given. They think I let me be real? The fuck I was on. I was too foolish to see the fake shit that you were on. Yeah. That wasn't an L to me. I failed to see the jealousy towards my currency. Will affect the people I call a family to a burning degree. That's life, though. I can't blame y'all. I put it in the Bible when I say I still pray for y'all. For y'all. I realize how you move, even move the total opposite. I thought the pain would be worse, but I rank it moderate. I bounced back from this loss and I put God in it. I'm built to be real, so that's why I'm so confident that I take this as a lesson to never be on that type of shit. Let's go. That's why I keep it low. They plotting on my ass, but they still need me though. Label me trash, but they still crowning me though. Wish for my death and I got sick. No telling them. I could fit my whole crew in a crew cab. That's how small my circle is. If we had a falling out, don't expect a follow up. That's permanent. They want you to be iced out, but only if they get a cute too. If you're the most loyal person, I like the new to you. That's how the world works though. I never made a friend since 12th grade. Only had one white boy called bro. Shit, I bet that made him feel great. I had a couple friends that turned into enemies, saying do what you want. Your moves ain't affecting me. I cut ties that held me up. That's less stress to me. Never knew bonds could be broken over jealousy. Snakes will slither no matter the garden. I got used to it though, it happens often. Let's go.
How can you tell?